unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Here's the pitch on 2-2. Oh no, that screaming comebacker nailed him. No chance to make the play. Let's just hope he's okay on the mound.
Well, we better hope he's okay here. He took a shot there. Holy heck.
So, unfortunately, he'll be forced to leave the game here with an apparent head injury. And we're hoping, of course, it's nothing too serious, but it's usually not good when it's above the neck.
Just that.